David Thompson, Director at Thompson Carnegie in Murrumbina. I'm the auctioneer for today for this wonderful property at number 27 Winolda Road here in Carnegie. I've been in the game for 25 years. I started auctioning 11 years ago. It's just infectious. I absolutely love it.
Folks, today I've got a recipe. I've got a recipe for you, and it's the perfect family home, and it's right here in Winolda Road in Carnegie.
Nothing better than getting 2-3 buyers absolutely energised, knowing that only one of them can buy it at the end of the day.
At $700,000, 10 anywhere. 5, can I say? I've got 5. At 705. At $705,000, then 10 now and 15 back if you like.
When you've got 2 or 3 people coming down to the pointy end of the auction, and you've got that competition there, why would you not want to have absolute flair out there from your auctioneer in trying to draw that last dollar from the buyer?
What else have you seen in the market that compares to this? What's at 725? What's at 725? 727 and a half now. How's 2? 2 it is. At 732, little win your way. At 738, phone's ringing, 40 I've got. We're there at 40.
I like to keep control. I like to hold the bid. I don't like them breaking me down.
At $740,000, bid's here to my left. Once, twice, 3 times.
I really want my vendors to be very, very happy with the outcome, and I believe we've achieved that today, as we do every day at Thompson's.